Så de fick en rapport om att maskinerna bygger någonting på åkermarkerna. Ja, men det känns inte alls bra.
Bygger någonting? Det låter ju som att maskinerna verkligen håller på att ta över. Mer än de redan gjort alltså.
Kan du kolla närmare på vad som har hänt? Det verkar som om de aldrig hörde något från militärerna som skickades från Västland för att undersöka saken. Du kan väl ta dig till kyrkan där de skulle möta de andra soldaterna och se om du hittar något som leder vidare. Hoppas verkligen att de lyckades få reda på något.
Jag undrar vad det är maskinerna bygger egentligen. Tror ni det kan vara något slags vapen eller något?
Det skulle kunna vara ett vapen. Eller någon sorts säker bas åt dem, vem vet. Vi vet ju inte ens vem som styr dem. Och framförallt inte vad de vill.
Fast när vi får reda på mer om hela den här bygggrejen kommer vi kanske förstå deras planer bättre också.
Det har du rätt i. Det ger oss en bättre bild av fienden. Och det är alltid bra.
All right. Saltholmens kyrka. Det var här de från Västland skulle möta upp soldaterna som hade sett att maskinerna byggde något. Are there any signs of the soldiers?
Damn it, so they were ambushed. But at least you found the logbook. That gives us something to go on.
It says that the machines are building more of themselves. This is bad. There are already too many of them out there. We have to stop this. Otherwise this might never end.
Look, maybe the squad from Westland went to that barn they mentioned. They're good soldiers. They could have destroyed the machine base already. It might not even be a problem anymore.
Do you really think that, Pontus? After all we have seen?
Well, it is possible.
No, we cannot let ourselves think that. This is our problem now. We need to fix this. All right. So the soldiers did come here. Maybe they managed to gather some more information then.
Be careful, kid. You're close to that machine base now. Don't make any noise, okay? Squad gone. Everyone is always dead. This is bad. Shit!
So, it's up to us now. We have the information that these soldiers died for. We can act on this. We can finish this. Right, Pontus?
Yes, right. Of course. Okay, we need to be really smart about this, kid. It's going to be tough. The notes say that two smaller structures are generating a shield for the command center. Take those down first, and you should have a clear shot at the command center. And remember that they are building more machines in there. You might get swarmed easily if you don't put a stop to that, fast. This is dangerous, okay?
We know what to do. The soldiers who went in there before us didn't. That'll make all the difference. I'm sure of it.
Yes, 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 yes! You did it, kid! It's down! The base is down!
I knew you could do it! That was awesome!
Okay, we should make sure the machines can't build another base over there. They're clearly interested in the area. This place might be worth protecting. This is good, kid. We can build a whole base of our own here. Then if the machines come back, we'll be ready for them.
Our own base. I like that. We'll show them. This island is ours. And if we find them building any more of these bases, we'll take them down as well.
That's a good plan, Therese. We know how to take down a machine base now. We need to do everything we can to keep these machines from growing any stronger. That's one thing I know for sure.
Thank you. Thank you.